Dundee. It's a sleeper's hotel right next to where the train station is. The Mal Maison Hotel. Across the way there. McIntyre Solicitors, Union Street. That is that takeaway, what used to be Gow's. Gow's was a very famous gun shop in Dundee. If you Google Gow's gun shop and Dundee murder, you'll find out about a very famous murder that happened there. There's the cathedral. This is, I suppose, Dundee city centre. That's the cathedral. And over there is one of the big shopping centres, the Overgate. I suppose this is mainly the main sort of high street in Dundee. At one end of it they've got the Overgate Shopping Centre, and the other end they've got the Wellgate Shopping Centre. It's quite a nice place. I live in Dundee for a period of time. I was at university here, University of Dundee. There's the Overgate there. It's rather nice. It's Mecca Bingo Hall. It's not the best city in the world, it's a little bit suffering from poverty. Still a city nonetheless. Really quickly. Let's go up, let's see what's up here, see if we can get along to the university. It's Debenhams side. And then there's some big lights sort of private finance. Oh, wait. Get across the road quickly. There's a Hampton by Hilton hotel. Spent a week in that hotel. Signed for the High School of Dundee, very famous private school in Dundee. Let's see if we can cut through here. Wary of the time, I forgot to put my car on the meter. Dundee Theatre across the way. Very nice theatre. Been in there a few times. Once had a date in there a long time ago. It's across the road, there's not as much foot traffic. Dundee Contemporary Arts Theatre. Let's cross the road again, trying to avoid these young girls. At the University of Dundee. Well, part of it. This is like the main campus, so that we're on now. One of Britain's oldest universities. Does quite well in the league tables. Hmm. I prefer you. Really, I haven't put a ticket on my car, so this is going to be a quick video for to come back to find a parking ticket. I've got them building up just now. Parking tickets are the bane of my life at the minute. It's a very, very nice campus. That's the tower building where the main reception and some of the main lecture theatres are. Just show you up there. The tower. I'd imagine it. So we're in the middle of a pandemic. Most of the buildings will be closed. Very, very interesting campus. The computing centre. I think this has come at the sort of end of the campus. There's the Dundee Dental School. We're training the dentists. Takes you up to the main sort of entrance. Get off the built since I was last here, but certainly a lot different to how I remember it. I think the library used to be where the dental school was. Pretty certain of that. Unless that's the library up there, which it could be. It's been a long time since I was here. I'm not going to give away my age by telling you how long, but it's been a while. Surely this is that's what I remember now, yeah. For like that building there is the building that I used to study in. At that time it was like physics and electrical engineering that were hosting there. I don't know what's hosting there now. NERC satellite receiving station, yep, Division of Electronic Engineering and Physics Laboratories, yeah. Did some stuff with the NERC receiving station when I was there. NERC's an Earth observation satellite. There's the library. This is more like what I remember. It's the library there. That big building. It's actually quite huge, isn't it? Used to be in the basement of that building. That's the path that takes you up to the library. Used to be a really nice garden here. Sort of an interesting feature. Used to sit here and have my lunch. Very nice. That was the bench I used to use to have my lunch every day. Coming down now. Hope nobody's robbed my car. I've left my laptop and everything sitting out on the passenger seat. Didn't expect this video to be as long as what it is. I suppose Dundee's quite, bigger than what I thought. I don't remember it being this big when I lived here, but I suppose places change over time, places grow over time. Tower building, this is like the main reception. And you walk through. Sorry. He's lovely. It's all right. Thank you. Cheers now. Yep. This is like the main sort of reception area. Main lecture theatres are in here, the tower building. Main reception's in there. Matriculation hall where you go to register's in there. Yeah. I think that's me showing you 90% of the main campus, to be honest with you. I don't think there's much more to it than what you see, unfortunately. There are other campuses dotted around the city, but this is the main campus. So this takes you back down onto the main strip. I'll just show you the main city centre, the Caird Hall and the Wellgate Centre, and then I'll head back to my car before I get a ticket or someone's pinched it. So tired. Thank you. Right, so quickly, Caird Hall and then the Well Gate. There's Groucho's, very famous music ticket venue in Dundee. I'm getting a lot of weird looks in Dundee today, I'll tell you. I don't think they're quite used to seeing people walking around with a GoPro in their head in Dundee. Why, what was it? Mugs doing something like that in Scumdee. Sorry, Freudian slip. I didn't mean to call it Scumdee there. It's a term of affection. I shouldn't call it Scumdee. It's an alright city. I only got jumped 3 times when I was 2. But better watch the time, it says. It's nearly 3 o'clock. Yeah, I really better watch the time. I must have been making this video for about half an hour now. This isn't cool. But there's 2 young chaps that might say something about my camera down here. Hopefully not. Stephen Henderson. I think the girl just made a sarcastic remark about my camera that we passed. Won't broadcast what she said. I think the main implication was that I had some sort of genital attached to my head. I'm surprised I've got along away with walking about Dundee with my camera this long. There's not that many people going about today, to be fair. It's probably had something to do with the fact that I've got away with it. I think if it had been a blazing hot summer's day, there's lots of people going about at a weekend or something, I probably wouldn't have got away with it. Right, so there's the main Caird Hall. It's where the University of Dundee graduations take place. I suppose this is mainly the main city centre. Some nice fountains about it, and there's Desperate Dan from the Dundee. I'm not going to walk all the way down to the Well Gate because it's still about another 10 minute walk, and I have to get back from Carter's Dundee High School at the top of the road, Dundee's premier private school. There's Desperate Dan. It's probably a good place to finish the video. It's me signing out. Bye for now.